This is my home church. Mm-hmm. I'm the patron. It's called I See Saum. Mm-hmm. This church, we started building long time ago. But during this time of the case, I told God, "This I was a patron. Mm-hmm. I want you to help me complete this church so that when we end our case, we'll celebrate as a thanksgiving to you. This is what I want to give it to you. You know, I just want to honor you by completing this church and presenting to you as a gift of helping us end this."
So what was your responsibility as a patron when you say you wanted to do this?
I looked for funds. Mm-hmm. There are so many people I approached to come and do Harambe. Mm-hmm. Deputy President came, did almost three Harambes. Mm-hmm. The same, we had Kalonzo also, the former Vice President, mm-hmm. he came, and many other friends.
Okay.
So that is, I went looking for funds to complete the church.
To complete, and is it complete now?
It is. I think by Thursday it should be complete because we are looking at Sunday, this 24th, mm-hmm. as a day of thanksgiving because of the ICC case, mm-hmm. and opening the church.
So are you a pastor or just a patron?
I'm a mzee wa kanisa.
Okay. Now I see she accepted finally.
Yes.
After kumwambia, "I want to marry you, I love you, love at first sight," mm-hmm. pap akaitikia. Did she give you issues, you know, before agreeing?
Yes, of course. Some, you know, why now? Let's wait. You know, that kind of a thing. Until the time that I decided two or three, this is the year tomorrow to get married, she was not ready. I told her, "It's up to you. You either do it this year or you forget about me." I go.
So it's going to be her loss.
Yes.
If she goes.
I don't know, but she took it because at the end of the day she agreed. Say, "Okay, what do you want?" I told her. It was in December. I told her in Mwezwane, that is April, we come for engagement and we get married on 2nd of June, mm-hmm. 2003. Mm-hmm. She agreed. We went to her home April.
The
preparation then on 2nd of June 2003, mm-hmm. we got married at AIC Fellowship Eldorate.
Oh, congratulations. Yeah. And I can see it was a very colorful wedding.
It was.
Very, very colorful. And how was the wedding itself?
It was very good. You know, by then you can imagine I was actually working at Sayare by then. And I told you the payment was very little. Mm-hmm. But, after the small business kept here and there, friends came in, you know, so many people wanted to contribute, mm-hmm. and to make this a success. So it was a good thing. I really say it was a wedding of its own kind during those days.
Okay.
But when I compare it to what I'm seeing now, I see it was a very small wedding.
Okay.
Then.
Well, I guess as long as you are happy. I also see here, were you preaching or was this more almost a launch into getting into politics? What was happening here?
This is when I was now working at a CAS FM. Mm-hmm. Whenever I go to functions, people would demand that I greet them. Mm-hmm. So this is one of the
functions. So you're a celebrity of sorts.
That is it. Mm-hmm. So people would demand then, I think this was somewhere in Ziwa, where mm-hmm. people, you know, said, "You must address us, say something." Mm-hmm. I was just greeting them.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. And I don't know if you have another picture coming up so that you can explain to us what that was. But you've also ventured into other things, mm-hmm. Like here,
farming,
working.
Yeah, I'm making some silage there, mm-hmm. I love farming so much. Mm-hmm.
Is that another one of your passions?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Farming, broadcasting, and politics. Those
politics.
Are three things.
We'll come to politics in just a bit. Yeah. What were you doing here? And is this your farm or were you
Yeah, this is my farm. This is a farm. I had gone to the farm, harvested some green maize, mm-hmm. Almost ready for silage. So here we were making silage. Mm-hmm. Those are the bags. You know, you put inside, you close it. Stayed for around a month, it's ready for the animals to be fed.
So you have your own farm?
Yes,
where is your farm located?
I have a farm in Kitale, mm-hmm. but the one that I want to do serious farming now in terms of agriculture, horticulture, and everything else is in Eldoret, around Eldoret Airport.
How big is your farm?
Just enough for me.
How big is that? Oh, you don't want to declare it?
Yeah, that is just good enough. I can't know what to say.
But it's big enough for you. Is this part of it?
Yes. This is the one
now. It looks quite well developed, and there's some technology you're using there for irrigation.
For this one, one is in Eldoret Airport, which is 2 acres, I can say that, which I'm doing horticulture, and half of it. I want to keep 28 animals, dairy animals. I've already had.